And of all the minigames in this version, this is the only one I would say is not worth playing whatsoever. If you want to play the Glide minigame, play it on PS4 or Xbox One.